Homeless veterans in the Valley are getting a hand up thanks to what's being called a homeless stand down. Now some veterans are getting help putting their lives back together. Homeless veterans will have access to food, shelter, clothing, health screenings, and even counseling in Columbus tomorrow. They'll also receive legal and employment assistance, and they'll learn about available resources for VA Social Security benefits. It's part of the Stand Down for Homeless and Underserved Veterans event hosted by the Central Alabama Veterans Healthcare System. The event runs from 9 in the morning until 4 in the afternoon at the Rivermill Event Center in Columbus tomorrow.